still trying is going to determine who sees what. That's why our computer models are still arguing between, say, about 3 to Saturday evening, done by Sunday morning, 6 to 8 hours, not lasting long. I think it's 3 to 6 inches for most of us, but we'll mix in southeast of I-95. And the walk comes right back next week. Tonight, 53, mostly cloudy, quite mild, with periods of rain. Tomorrow, 56 in the morning, 40s later in the day. A few showers around through the morning, and then breezier and drier in the afternoon. Sunshine Saturday morning, but it could be this evening, because by the evening, snow will be falling. Some accumulations likely for everybody, but it's one day of winter, and an otherwise pretty spring-like forecast. 40s on Sunday with sunshine. The 60-degree weather comes back next week. Not once, but twice. Tuesday and Wednesday, guys. We didn't hit 70 today. We could hit 70 next week. We're just going to get through maybe not that much snow. And anything goes with my genetic question. Too much snow. Maybe Ronald is like getting rage.
Okay.
Well, I'm glad you got it. That's what you got.
Well, coming up in sports, we'll look ahead at another one of tomorrow's league championships.
And a pair of big college basketball games featuring regional teams tonight on MSX.
Gold Rush Day is making big savings into the shortest month of the year. New listeners are enrolling $129 a month. New listeners here try just $139 a month. We have fewer days to hit our sales goal, so we're teaching at Gold Rush Day in Easton.
Outside the Rose Bowl.
Is brought to you by Young Volkswagen Mazda in Easton.